Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to Dying Light. I'm starting from where I left off last time, after I got interrupted by my dad, but we're just gonna continue the mission, and hopefully it all goes good. Oh god. I'm just glad these aren't, like, piranhas or something. Just all swarm you and eat ya. Game over. Where do I go? This way? Barrel. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. I don't understand why they're just floating, like, like, in the middle of the water. It doesn't make sense to me. Jeez, you have to swim forever. I have a feeling one of these guys are just gonna grab me. But how do I get air? I'm gonna die. What? Where? Where? What the hey? I'm gonna die! Are you serious? Are you, like, serious right now? That's not nice. Oh, I'm starting all the way back here. Dang it, okay, I'm just gonna skip through this. Okay, we're back here. This is where I started. Yeah, and I'm not, like, leaving off right after I recorded the last part. It's been 2 days for me. But, yeah. Keep doing that handstand, bro. I'm gonna be so mad if I die again this time. Because, like, I literally did not know where to go. What is it? You can't really even see the blood when you don't have your flashlight on. It's kind of funny how the lights are still on, though. Get out of my way! Okay, where do I go? Right here. Oh! Oh, I'm a stoop. Jump to this one, jump to that one. Uh-oh. That didn't work. Jump to this one, go up. Jump to this one. Oh, can't do that. Jump to that one, jump to this one. Ooh, it's in here. Secret? Ah! Oh god, that scared me. One of the seizures. Can't see! Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, I can't even go up. I thought this was just like a secret. Do I go down or do I? I'm guessing this is gonna break.
Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. But good luck.
I'm so gonna die. Okay. It also said that, like, I should have, like, new weapons, and I didn't do that, so this is probably gonna be very difficult. It's telling me to go down. Is there, like... Thought there was gonna be... What? Jump. Why can't I... Okay, there. Game glitched a little bit. Whoa.
Oh, shit.
I heard something.
Don't look at me. Am I supposed to, like...
Hey, you!
Okay. I want to make a thingy, Molotov. Okay. So I should have two of those. Nice. Get roasted. Get roasted. And jump on him. Drop kick. Oh, I missed. That's a bad idea. They have guns. I probably shouldn't be using a gator knife on them. I think they're dead though. Yeah, you're dead. Can I search you? Or what? Wait, do I need to have like my thingamabobber out? Okay, I'm gonna switch the shotgun with my assault rifle. Police rifle. For double barrel shotgun. Can I get the ammo? Or I already have full ammo. Okay, I guess I can't search him. Alright, let's continue. It's in here. Tipped cleaver. I like how they give you a gun before you go in. They're just... I'm just going through the front door. Okay. Hello?
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
Ah! Okay, guess it's gonna be a gunfight. I don't even know where they are. So many! Ah!
There's a present for you!
A bomb! Think. Yep! Where is he? Where is he? Gotti.
You pay for this.
Eat fire. Oh, what? That's glass. Grenade. That's glass too. It's all glass. It doesn't break. Ah! That actually scared me. Got him. Health is low. I'm gonna heal.
Is that the best you got, Ryze? I can do this all fucking day.
Is there more? Whoa, yep, there's more. Where at though? Oh, there. Howdy. Whoa. Well, I'll start throwing stars. Okay, I'm gonna run around a little bit. Aye. Don't shoot me. They're all up top. Is he dead? Yes. Hit him once. Oh, I hit him. Nice. I gotta go get the ammo from these guys. Ow. Oh, that's glass. Wasn't there ammo over here? Sit. Oh, no. It's just the dead guy's body. Stop it. Oh, okay. I'm gonna die. I need to make medkits. Make two medkits. Okay, I'm gonna use one. Where is this guy? Up there. How do I even get up there? I'm gonna run up there and shoot their faces off. Do I have to do like parkour to get up there? Whoa. Oh. I get him?
God yep. damn it!
Now, where's this other guy?
Catch this!
Can I get them all?
Poor Jade. She's so lonely without you. She's waiting for you. Come and get her.
No. Ah.
Come on.
Whoa. Oh, he's right there. Okay, I thought he was the next one up. Do I have any, like, bombs that I can make? No, but I have shields. What do these do? Oh. That headshot, though. Wow. He, like, two-shot me. Dang. Where am I? Okay. Whoa. Okay, I thought it was. Oi! I just broke my leg because I got shot midair. You know, it's not nice to shoot people, right? I'm gonna shoot you now. Bring it! Just gonna charge him. Haha. Got ya. Five rifle ammo. Open the door. Oh, not another seizure. I need Antizin. Come on, bruh.
Find her, Crane. Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
Ah, the guy talking is the guy who I cut his hand off. Suppose he already said that, kinda. I'm coming, Jade. Is she down here? Roy. No. Oh, I thought there was a glass. Heh. Jade, where are you? Oh. Whoa!
Jade is dying to see you.
There's a glass there? I should probably be shooting the guy that's right in front of me. Aye. Heal. Ooh. I like guns. Hold on, I need to get the ammo.
You get her too late. And there won't be much left of her.
I have a feeling she's already dead. Knowing Rise. Hey! Oh, bad idea, bad idea! Hold on a sec. Blah. Okay, excuse me. Let's continue. Okay. I'm coming back. Ooh, that headshot. Ooh, that headshot. I want another headshot, come on. Ooh, that headshot. Can I have... Oh, it must be... Ookie dookie then. Okay, I don't know if this is working or not. I had a glitch, so just hold on. Okay, I am back. I had a few weird things going on. I was trying to, like I said in the last video, PS4 can only record in 15-minute segments, and that 15 minutes just ran. Oh, mama. Holy guacamole. Oh my god, I'm just gonna... Ah! Okay, that was fun. Is there anything I can use? Firecrackers. Wait, why did I think I already have some, don't I? Yeah, I already have some. I didn't mean to heal myself. But that works, I guess. Hiya! Never gonna catch me. Whoa! Help! How do I get out? Help me! I'm scared. What do? Guys, help! I'm scared. Ah! Too many. Down there. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm a stupidoo. Wait, oh, I was gonna say, oh me, maybe I'm not, but yeah, I am. Hi. Ha. Can I open this? No. Well then. Oh, I see. Hiya! Where are you? I'm gonna headshot you. Oh. Oh, I missed. Got you. Now where do I go? Over here. Ha! Hiya! Hiya! Okay, give me all that ammo I lost. Hold on a sec. Blah. Oh, mama. Wait, here, let me throw a firecracker. And I'm gonna shoot that guy in the back, and they're all gonna blow up, and I'm gonna be smart. See? Ready? Hey, you live. And so did you. And so did you. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna find Jade. Oh! Wait, I'm gonna heal this thing because it's broken.
Not now. Please not now.
Okay, if you guys don't know what these seizures are from, in the beginning you get bit by a zombie and you have to take this suppressant called Antizin, and it's supposed to like calm it, and the people that like would drop it. Oh no.
Jade? Oh shit.
It was just daytime, but now, of course, the game has to be.
To hear knock me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I commanded, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey.
Aye!
But look at you now. Dancing for our amusement.
Watch out, Jade! Yeah!
You are strong enough to have joined me. But you are the proper Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Jade! Ah! Got ya. There's so many of them. So many. I just cut that guy in half. Cause I am awesome. Oh, you dodged it, you little punk. Ah! Okay, I'm dead. I thought they were gonna let volatiles in. Cause then I will probably poop my pants. Hey, get off, Jay! Yeah! Hey! Get wrecked! Oh, yeah! Grappling hook! Ah! Little punk. Ooh. I'm gonna use my baseball bat. Not the. Wait. What does a gator net do when you charge it? Nothing. No! I want to still slice you. Slice. Okay, that does nothing. Baseball bat. Oh god, I'm out of energy. Jade! Hold on, Jade. No, oh, you serious? Oh, no, I didn't. I thought I made it. You dead. No. Serious. Jade! Yeah. Punk. Charge it up. Oh, that sounded awesome. Aha! I'm gonna charge it. Hold on, Jade. Get drop kicked. I killed it. I want to kill the last two at the same time. Whatever. Well, that did. Jade! Help! Jade! Charge it up! Kill it, Jade! Got it.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna have my gun out because that seems like the best thing to do. Okay, let's go, Jade. I have to open it. Alrighty.
Oh, Jade, are
no,
Jade,
no, no,
are you
no.
Hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
I can see it on her leg.
Far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane.
What's that?
Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you.
Oh,
who will
no.
receive the antasy? Who has a hope of living through this encounter?
Give some of it to me and some of it to her.
It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No.
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane. I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes,
no.
The one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't...
No. She's gonna do it. What is she doing? I can't see. Jade! No!
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, come back.
Jade, where are you? Jade?
Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I need to go through here.
Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
Come on. Oh, this is not good.
Jade, where are you? Jade?
What the?
The... Oh, I bet she's gonna stick me with the antizen.
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
Jade.
But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
I had a bad feeling that she's gonna. Whoa! These are all antizen crates, if you didn't know. Do I have to, like. I don't wanna fall.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you.
Well, that's not nice. Do I have to climb up here?
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
No, it wasn't. Jade. The heck? Whatever. I'm tripping, guys. I'm tripping. Oh, jeez. Oh, these are like flashbacks of the story.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
What? Oh my god. Oh, that's creepy. This
we
is so
together.
Weird.
And eventually we die.
No,
and there's nothing we can do to change that.
I didn't see what was there. I think it was Raheem. Which way do I go? Out here. How do I get out there? Is there like a... Is there a way this way? Okay.
They will kill us!
That's Brecken.
No, not this again!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Jade. No.
Crane, save these people.
Sorry.
They don't deserve.
That's the
all
doctor.
Of this.
Oh, is it?
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
Where do I go? Do I have to go over there? Or what?
If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do.
Come on. Oopsie. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's Raheem. That's... Raheem's the one who talked about the explosives. In the first video. Whoa, I just noticed that those are all upside
Don't
down.
Don't take that away from me, Craig.
Do I have to... Spider-Man.
The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought.
Hiya!
And I fought, and I worked, and worked, and worked.
Yeah, but where do I go?
I became a champion. I became
down there.
The Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
Where do you go? You have to zip line or something?
It's my time now, Crane.
I'm going upwards.
You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
Amir. Oh no.
No. God damn it, no, don't make me do this!
No, Jade!
Oh no. Oh god, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this. And still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you. Get in there and kill them.
No, Jade. No. They all have machetes. Don't touch Jade. Yeah. Holy crap, Jade. She's infected and look what she's doing. Aye. And she just used all of her energy on that. Oh no. Oh! Jade.
The natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
No, Jade. No. Rest in peace, Jade.
Tahir, kill that son of a bitch.
Oh, bring it on, Tahir. I'm gonna blow your head off. Aren't you gonna close your eyes? Good. I want that machete, though. Hey. He's scary. Hey. Okay. Oh, they took my stuff. Bring it, buttface.
It's too late.
No!
Your whole world's about to turn to shit.
How'd you hit me? I refuse.
And there's...
Wow! I suck at this. Hey, don't hit me again.
You can't win. Why can't you understand that?
What if I dropkick you?
Yes!
Well, that didn't work. I got him. Whoa. I actually dodged in real life, too. Bring it. Dodge. Oh, that was such a delayed thing. Delayed hit. Getting chopped with a machete wouldn't, like, even send you flying. It would just probably cut your arm off. Bring it. Come on, Tahir. Ah, I'm so gonna die. I need a health item. Oh, it's right here. What's in here? Handyman's hatchet. Ooh. This might be a little good too. Oh, I was trying to dodge that. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Ooh, hit him in the head. Ooh. I'm gonna let my stamina recharge. Wait, I'm gonna do a charge shot. Yeah! That damage, though. Oh, I missed. Wait, I wanna do that with machete. Ooh, he's lucky. Oh, 5 health. Aye. Sorry, I got the coughs. What? Oh no, my battery's low. Are you kidding me? Whoa. Bye! Ah! No, 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 he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Guys! Guys! Oh, no, no, no. Back off. This guy's scary. He's not as hard as the Demolisher was, though. Ow. Butthole. Oh. Oh, that
you
took so much.
Boy.
Are you kidding
me? He's going. It is not for you.
He's scared. That's why he sent in all his little minions.
When he wants you, he will find you himself.
No! Come on.
I can see this kind of talk pains you. Don't worry. The pain will soon be over.
Come on. Okay, let's try. We got this time.
Time to die, boy!
I hit him and it didn't do the... What? Okay, I don't know if you guys saw that, but I don't think I got hit by anything.
Come on. Don't give up now.
Okay, this game is so glitchy!
You are done, you hear me? God damn it!
Oh, this is so stupid. Commando knife. Right to here. Ow. Jumpity, jumpity, jump, jump, jump. Ooh, I drop kicked him. So many.
Let's do this. I'm not done with you.
Really? I can just hide in here. What's through here?
Face me like a man.
Oh, it's locked. I was gonna say, can I just leave?
I'm not done with you.
Okay, so I'm just gonna run right through. To here. To here. I'm not going anywhere, I'm trying to kill this guy. Woo! Should probably be using like this hatchet or something. And trying to kill the minions. I'm so gonna die. Come on, heal faster. I'm so dead. Yep. Right now is when I die. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, I hit him. I think I killed him. Oh no. No! Should have like one of my friends in here helping me out, but I don't think any of my friends have this game. Because this isn't like, I'm not going like. I don't really know how to explain it, but there's like two games in one, so this is Dying Light, and then the series I'm going to be doing is Undying Light the following. And it's like both on the same disc, because it's Dying Light Enhanced Edition.
I'm not done with you.
Oh, you like super ran.
I'm not done with you. Come on, don't give up now.
I kill you? I did.
Come on, don't give up now.
You kicked me. I'll kick you then. Aye. Okay, I'm gonna. I actually killed him. Oh, I didn't kill him. I just wounded him.
Now you're just making me mad.
Oh! Chopped his head off. Gut hook. I wanna use that. Where is that at? Right here. Sorry, to hear. Okay, I gotta let my stamina come back. Dodge, hit, back up. Hit, hit, hit. What? How did that? Again, need to let my stamina reboot. I've been wanting to kill this guy the whole entire game. Sorry for being quiet, just concentrating. Can I, like, jump over this guy? That didn't work. If this gets me killed! Whew. Ah! I gotta let my health regen. Okay, bring it on. Come on, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Whew, he's almost dead. One or two more hits. No, 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 no. Dodge. Run. There's nothing in there. This gut hook blade is good, though. I wish I had something to throw at. Don't be running at me like that, man. It won't let me hit him. Like, it, like, literally won't. Like, I hit him in the side and it did no damage. I got him!
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
Nice try.
I guess Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, no, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Dang. That was gruesome.
Troy, it's Crane.
Crane? You're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died.
So you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way.
No. Rest in peace, Jade. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this video here, guys. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a like, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.